When we look to putting a portfolio of products together for our farmers, we're looking at a wide range of everything that's important to them. So whether that is obviously yield, disease resistance, those kinds of things, so we can give those products the best chance of success. Our germplasm is sourced globally, but tested locally. The evaluation process goes throughout the growing year over multiple years. We may choose a product, of course everybody wants high yields, but just because it's high yielder doesn't necessarily mean it's a product we want to use in every farm and every situation. That's why we test them locally to find out how they will work on that individual's farmer's fields, individual soil types, those sorts of things. It's always exciting for me when we can bring a product to a farmer that will give him tremendous success. Last year, we evaluated a Channel 109-day corn product that we were really excited about, delivered that product to the farmer, and the results were extremely well received.